have a warrant to destroy all your tapes. The FBI warning, it's at the beginning of the tape.
But we erased that.
Hello and welcome to today's episode of You Complete and Utter Cult. I'm your host James Edwards and today we will be looking at the weird and wonderful life of Michel Gondry. Never heard of him?
No.
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 Just
no.
Fade
yeah.
Do
you
know
him?
No. Who is Michel Gondry, you may ask? You may not know his name, but you may know some of his work. He has worked in advertising campaigns such as Levi's jeans adverts and Smirnoff. Music videos such as the famous Bjork, Human Behaviour, to even the White Stripes Fell in Love with a Girl. But more importantly, Gondry's famous feature films such as Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, Science of Sleep, to his latest film, The Green Hornet.
You're a dead man. Come on, let's go!
Anyone that knows Michel Gondry could argue that his new latest film, The Green Hornet, does not have as many personal touches that we usually see throughout his films. It does not have as many fantasy figures and does not really have the edge that all of his other films usually contain.
He's a kid, so he's under the table. Hey. So, I am in my dimension, in my size, and now I want to reach his dimension, which is half of mine. So I just basically have to work and join him. Hey, how's it going?
You want to be around people with ideas. Ideas and guts. That's the key to everything.
Michel, the 49-year-old Frenchman, has always been introduced to the creative world. His father was a computer programmer and his mother was a pianist. Michel is in fact an accomplished musician, but is especially talented on the drums. Really see the talent there then. Anyway, he even played the drums for Kanye West's new song, Diamonds, from Sierra Leone. Let's take a quick look at that clip. Close your eyes and imagine, feel the magic, Vegas on acid, seen through East Saint Laurent glasses, and I've realized that I've arrived, cause it take more than a magazine to kill my vibe. Does he write his own rhymes, or sort of, I thank him, that mean I forget better than you ever thought of, damn. Is he really? When Michel writes and directs his own videos, he really shows his individual, unique style and creativity, leading you into a world where make-belief becomes a part of reality.
I love experimenting with film, stop motion and digital effect. I use my computer to connect these three worlds.
What else do? I manipulate images, I transform photos people send me, then email them back. What a mess.
Maybe he did not have as much freedom as he wanted, but we all really enjoyed the film and hope that there will be a follow-up, also directed by Gondry.
So Michael Gondry directed his own band's videos, and then when Bjork had commissioned him to make her initial videos and they were so successful, I think what happens is other artists see them. And I know White Stripes commissioned a lot of videos, Daft Punk, even Rolling Stones, Kylie Minogue. So once someone's got a reputation as being a successful creative and director, I think that different artists are bound to go to him to get their videos made, just to get his quirky sensibility into their videos.
Thanks for those interviews, guys. Hopefully you know a little bit more about Michel Gondry. I've been your host, James Edwards, and you've been watching The Weird and Wonderful Life of Michel Gondry. See you next time.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Non, je veux que ça commence.
It's funny. I dream a lot. But I'm not a very good sleeper.